Welcome back, Dominators of Dreadfulness.
Okay.
To the Atomic Playground and our playthrough of Paper Mario.
The Origami King.
Dun, dun, dun!
I heard those lousy jerks talking about it. Lousy, no good, body-folding jerks.
Sound kind of jelly, dude.
Yeah, I think he is. Now hurry up and find it, and I'll let you bring me along when you can escape.
Wow.
Like I said last time, I can read lines.
What a privilege.
Yes, less hammer stuff. Yes, hammer. Oh, okay. Okay, sure. These ones, hello.
The thousandfold arms.
The thousandfold arms. No, that's not X, that's Y. Yeah. Sweet, there is a hidden... Bowser actually told the truth.
Where? I know, this is odd. This is like the Ninja Turtles and then Shredder's just like, hey, let's be pals for a bit.
Yeah, I know. It's like there's a greater threat that comes along and Shredder has to team up with the Turtles.
Yeah, but there's... I don't get it. This is hard for me to compute. I'm too old school.
Mm-hmm.
The whole why can't we be friends thing is just that there's a glitch in my brain.
Why can't we all just get along?
Let's make a habit of saving every time we see another one of these shiny blocks, okay?
Okay.
Oh, and you'll find all sorts of helpful stuff if you open the menu with...
Directional pad.
I think that's actually plus, the plus button.
Oh, the plus button?
Although it could be directional pad, but I don't know. Wait, are we in a video game?
It's a very Deadpool thing to say.
If you want to try out some other options or need some
help, check
the...
Well, what happened to our voice?
I don't know. It's almost like an entirely different person has taken over.
Different voice actor. So this is Aladdin 2?
Where the genie does not sound like the genie. Although I have to say, Dan Castellaneta... didn't do all that bad a job as the genie. I mean, I prefer Robin Williams, but...
Well, dude, it's like... I mean... I was going to go with a soccer analogy, but you probably don't watch soccer.
Or football, for you people who... I'm walking on my face here!
It's like... Okay. It's like... You've been playing with Michael Jordan, and then he just leaves the game. And you're like, hey, let's replace him with just some, like, random college basketball player.
Oh.
Who tries really, really hard and does his best.
I was going to say.
But just isn't Michael Jordan.
I was going to say Scottie Pippen, but yeah.
No, because Scottie Pippen's good in his own right.
Yeah. She can't see me like this. Whoa, Bowser getting all self-conscious around Peach.
Well, I mean, he's Bluto. Who wants olive oil?
That's basically true, yes. I mean, I would totally go after Peach before I went after olive oil. That made me sound a lot sleazier than I intended it to sound.
Hey, by the way, people of the internet, we're horrible human beings.
Yeah, no, that was... I thought it as I said it. This is coming out wrong.
This is one of those things that just like, it doesn't... You don't know how wrong it's going to sound until it has already sounded.
Yes, exactly. So you're Mario, Princess Peach's hero, right? I don't know if this is what Sci-Shy guys sound like, but...
It's...
Actually, in...
He huh?
Well, in Mario Party, they make a bleh kind of sound. A little bit like Yoshi.
Oh.
So well, I guess they would talk like this.
He seems like he would be really, like... Like, super shady, though.
Yeah.
Like a worm tongue kind of shady.
Will you volunteer your paper body to the cause? Or will we have to get crumply? Join us. Yes or no? No, absolutely not. I expected nothing less. And to be honest, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, and it needs to be a little bit more snaky.
Yeah.
Take a good long look at Princess Peach. She's better this way, don't you think?
Not really, actually. No, I don't think of this.
No need to answer. You'll soon feel the power of origami for yourself.
Now you sound like you're trying to be Ka from the original.
Trust. Yeah, now my performance just feels cheap.
Just trust in me.
Yeah. I feel cheapened.
Folded soldier, come forth. That's two folded soldiers and a Goomba.
Is that the same Goomba as before?
I think it might be. I never got to see.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Wow, this is horrible.
No!
This is horrible. No!
No!
No! What have you done, Nintendo?
No! What?
Why are there so many?
No!
Once these flat paper folks have been turned into folded soldiers, we can't turn them back.
So it that's their fate forever? These are just like mind-controlled zombies now?
Apparently. I'll help you attack with my 10 arms. Don't pack much of a punch.
I don't get away. I never got to say goodbye. That's such a heavy vibe for this game, man.
It is. It is. Wow. And hey, did you catch that first message? It said something about a wave battle. Are we in some kind of splash zone? That's the first three rows of those bleachers back there.
If you're sitting in the first three rows.
Yep. Welcome to SeaWorld.
What's the... What are you... You're going to... Okay.
If they attack all at once, you get a real plan. It looks rough. Hey, I just had a great idea. Let's go to In-N-Out for lunch. Let's just leave all of this behind and run as fast as we can. If you line all four of them up, you could jump your way down the row in one attack. Boop, bop, boop, bit, bam. Okay? Okay.
So line them up?
Look, first, these rings will let us move the enemies around and group them together. So use L to select which ring you want to move, and then press A to confirm your choice. There's just one naughty Goomba out of place right now. Ooh, he's a naughty Goomba. Let's try and get that over to that empty zero.
Why are you saying that he's naughty? Like, he doesn't have a choice. It's not a moral choice for him to decide to be the way he is.
Yeah, I know. He was kind of...
Naughtiness implies a choice.
Yes. When you group your enemies into a successful lineup like this, your attack power is increased by 1.5. That means your attack power will be precisely... Oh gosh, I forget how to multiply by a point.
Wow, so fairies can't do math?
Apparently. Oh, whatever. Get what I mean. Your attacks do more damage.
No, that doesn't make sense. The fae would definitely know how to do math.
They would. Okay, do I want to boot them or hammer them? Oh, a jump attack.
Boot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Select your pair of boots. It's already selected. Thank you. I can't unselect it. Start battle. Mario's turn. Boots.
Oh, dude, and you're pausing on top of each of them. You're like, let me make sure that I really stomped your brains through.
Those world-famous Mario jumps don't disappoint. Their brains were everywhere. You took out all four Goombas with a single jump attack. See what I mean? Lining up your enemies is totally worth the effort. Last wave? Holy crap. Not shy, guys. Okay. Yes, I watched the tutorial video already. I watched the Nintendo Treehouse, so I have the vaguest of grasps of what I'm doing, so obviously I'm an expert.
The vaguest of grasps.
Oh no! Line them up. Okay. Your hammer will hit a shorter, wider area with one powerful blow. Okay. Those spaces marked with zero are showing you where your hammer attack will land.
We know this.
It'd be great if you could get all four soldiers into those spaces. Let's give it a try. Same as before.
We couldn't stop talking!
Okay. Oh, yeah, nope. There we go. And then that way. Okay. Attack power up. You did it. Now they're all in hammer and rage.
It's so, hammering time!
Yeah, I was going to say, stop. It's hammer time.
No, I was thinking the thing.
Oh.
Hammer time works better, though, I think.
Yeah. I mean, good old...
Or,
what's
stop.
His name?
It's hammering time!
Okay, I forgot how to actually hammer. He kind of did that on his own. Blop! Ah, what a satisfying attack. Again, you splattered that brain everywhere.
You just ended the existence...
Yeah, I know.
Mind-controlled zombies, and you're like, oh, how satisfying. What kind of partner are you?
A vicious and bloodthirsty
one. What game is this? You just got rewarded for that. What's going on?
So you defeated the first
Koopa. This brings up so many moral questions.
I suppose there's no point in maintaining the charade any longer.
Of course you're magic.
Ah, ooh. Okay, I like the emo haircut. Oh, that's your brother?
Blonde emo?
No, it can't be. I didn't want to believe it could be you. Now, that's dysfunctional, Bowser said. stop now. Why could Mario simply have left you in that wall where I put you? Sister, if you stand in the way of my ambition, I'm afraid you will not share in my glory as family.
That wouldn't count as pastel goth, would it?
No, but since I gave her a southern accent, it seems unfair.
No, I mean his the way he's dressing.
Oh.
No, it's too emo, and that purple isn't pastel enough.
I am King Ollie. He's got to be kind of whiny.
Yeah, he does.
Because he's got like a whiny haircut.
By the time I'm done, all those miserable toads will be fall dead. Flimsy paper minions of Bowser will be reborn as love-folded soldiers serving me.
Now you sound like Maya.
From our
Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney.
How? I don't believe it. How many people does that manage to destroy before he's satisfied? Because he's definitely a whiny child.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I just fold, crease, and bend the entire paper world in my world and the birth of a new origami kingdom.
Maybe not quite that whiny, but I think you're getting closer. Whoa.
Dude, what is that?
Whoa. It's paper snakes. Or streamers, as other people call them. I like to call them paper snakes.
So everything's about to be... He's terraforming the planet right now.
More or less. Wow, and one random Shy Guy comes to the rescue. Good job, random Shy Guy. The kingdom was saved thanks to the nameless minion of Bowser.
Presumably at the end of this game, this castle will be turned back from its origami state to where it was just a few seconds ago.
Probably.
Meaning there are things that can be reversed.
Yeah, so shouldn't we be able to reverse the origami effect on the minions?
Yeah!
No, Luigi!
Dude, I hope there's a ghost in there that can turn into a hat for Luigi.
Send Luigi off on his own adventures.
Why is he Mexican?
I didn't mean to. I did.
You dragged those vowels out so much. On his own adventures.
Again. Whoops. And I just smacked my mic there. Let me just beat my mic. As I said in last episode, I apologize to everyone all over the world for everything I've ever done. So
that should cover us, right?
Yes. Ooh. I had to hammer A button repeatedly to get Mario out of that tree. That was an awful long drop, too.
Well, I mean, Mario takes no fall damage.
I need Olivia to use the thousandfold arm stick. Oh, great. Olivia!
She's gone?
Olivia! Where are you? Where are you?
I guess not.
Are you in this tree? It's not a nice confetti coming out of there, though.
Yeah, why is confetti coming out of the trees? What's that meant to simulate?
I don't know. Leaves falling, I guess? I mean, we are in a completely paper world.
I guess.
Okay, well, she's not over here. Where do I have to go?
How high can you jump? Can you make that jump across the way?
Nope. Okay, well, I'm already stuck.
We're like 30 seconds past the prologue. We're like, oh no, oh, man, do you know what to do? I don't know what to do.
Here we go. Watch out!
Watch out! Listen!
Hey!
Unless you can float like me.
Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Maybe there's a way to fix it, but how? Well, I gotta catch this. Okay, I have empty confetti bag. Yay! Yes, that's confetti.
Why is there confetti, though?
Everything here is made of paper, of course.
Yes.
So every little bit of confetti is like a tiny piece of our world.
So how did colorful confetti get into the completely green and brown trees? I don't understand.
It's Mario, man. It's Chinatown, Jake. Forget it, Jake. It's Chinatown.
I forget that Mario, like every Mario game is made by people that are like totally high.
Let me just pick up all of this crap that I knocked out of the tree. Yay!
Which I'm glad you're speaking in euphemisms.
Yes, and not actual... not actual bird. Let me just hammer those. Take that, pretty flowers. Right. Now, what you want to do here is get kind of close to that totally scary pit. When you're ready, press ZR. Press Zer to toss
the
some confetti.
Evil Emperor Zer.
Yeah, Zer, ha, Zer, boosh, Zer, pow, Zer.
Pow, Zer. Ha,
ha. Ha, ha.
See what they did there?
Yeah.
Ha, 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 ha,
okay, yes, ZR. Yay! Yay! Yay!
What?
Ooh. Did it work?
Oh,
sounds
no.
Like it worked.
Oh, no.
Well, if it works this one time, it should work every time you find one of these. Call me optimistic.
Oh,
just shut up and let me pick up my coins.
Is...
Oh, there she
That's
is.
That's not how life works at all.
Hey, man. If it worked once, it ought to work again.
No, she didn't even say that. She said if it worked once, it'll work every time.
Ah, what?
Let's take something that happened one time and make a rule of life out of it.
Yep. That's much better, thank you. Where are we? All right, now... Okay, exactly, where are we? If someone asks directions, this could be a problem. Seems like all we can do is explore this area a little bit.
What?
Yes, I didn't read that, so I don't know what she said.
Basically, she's like, I don't know if I'm going to be helpful, but I'm going to stick around.
Well, thank you, I guess. Let me pick up as much confetti.
You saved my life. Now you're stuck with me.
Excuse me.
God tried to get rid of me. You saved me. So now you have to find out why.
All right. Let's. Yes, I know. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Yes. Yes. That's. Ooh, that's bad news.
X for the full thousandfold arms.
Grip.
Hit. Wow. Mario is Bombad.
Wow, I've never heard anybody say Bombad without the accent. Please don't say it with the accent.
Yeah, I will spare you that. Yay, I got Mushroom. Yes, it's called an
You've
item.
You've heard of this? You've heard of this.
You should be able to see all the items
You've
you've collected by opening the menu with
the
Plus.
Same world as Mario, obviously.
Press.
You're a fairy, presumably
Why?
Immortal.
Why?
How
Press
have you
why?
Not? How do you not know about mushrooms? Have you not like seen? How do you not know how the preeminent hero of your world operates?
Everybody knows about shrooms, man. It's so. Wait, what's that? It's a missing castle.
The outer crust of Peach's castle. So calls it the crust.
It's got an outer crust on it. That sure tickled Reuben.
The crust! Oh, man.
Yes, the green hat That's was related to my hat.
Imagine, like, medieval times. They got their trebuchets and their siege weapons. If we could just penetrate the crust... I know we can take the city.
It If we can just penetrate the outer crust, we can get to the chewy caramel center.
The crust is coming down.
Hey, well.
You got war heroes singing. And you could just as well be talking about pizza as war. I'm physically crying right now.
Well,
the really thick walls, like in Babylon or in Nineveh's castle, they'd be stuffed crust. Oh. Where you have the double chariots can ride on the top, that would be the stuffed crust, and then the ones where it's just like a wooden like palisade on the outside, that's thin crust. Why did she say crust?
I don't know.
Oh, know. Man.
But now that I've saved and the game is trying to get me to push buttons, we're going to start pushing random buttons and, I guess, discuss more crust next time on the Atomic Playground. Come back. I want this.
Oh, whoa! Go! Just go! Jump up! Where are you going?
I don't know where I'm going!
Jump up!
Oh, and here's some coins for killing those guys.
That crust got me, man.
So like, if that's like thick crust, thin crust, what would like Chicago style be?